Oh crap, I didn't mean to buy boots. Fuck! Well, I did, but I wasn't supposed to for my build. Oh well, whatevs. Whatever, whatever.
I poked them.
Should you have poked them, though? That is the question.
Well, it felt like a good idea at the time, but then Plant Bitch was like, don't you poke me. I do believe what I just got the Bruton. Not in a good way.
I'll have my revenge. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. They will suffer. Revenge. An ally has been slain. Wait, these guys have gotten smarter. Like, what's its face just went back. Zara just went back. Because we got her down real low. And then, the other one went back. Oh, I got rooted again. Nice.
I got them. I got them all.
Not all angels. You did indeed. Alright, now let's stroke this thing till it blows. Oh, we can't. We have to,
get rid of the chastity belt first.
Yeah, we have to penetrate the chastity.
Careful.
Okay, I'm gonna go back. I need more damage. Run, Tez, run!
Nope, don't do it. I thought you were gonna go back in, then I'm like, no, don't do it, no!
I was just trying to slow them down.
Don't you dare!
A big fucking sword.
Mm-hmm.
Even the field a bit. I'll have. They're trying to penetrate the chastity belt. I mean, I understand our tower has blue balls and all, but. What was the wobbling about?
I don't know, going off about something.
Keep wobbling. Give me some milk.